got pregnant way too fast. I know for a fact that Amber was having sex with other men. I blame this drama on Amber's mother. She told me I wasn't Javy Young's father. The proof is in the baby's look. This baby look white, and I'm 100% black. Javy Young got green eyes, and I don't. He got curly hair. Now look at mine. Brenda need to mind her own damn business. This DNA business is between me and Amber. If I find out Javy Young is not my son, Amber and her mother can kiss my ass.
Travarius. All right, let's talk about
I'm
this.
I'm tired of doing your job.
Wait.
It's time for you to man up. Now. It is my business. Because when she called me, when he need diapers, when he need wipes, when this, y'all hungry, that's your job.
I do it to him, man.
Let's find out all the reasons why you doubt that you're the father.
I mean, look at the baby, look. I mean, look.
White. So now he now come out 100% black.
Travarius, that's a white man's baby.
Man, it could be more. Look at that baby.
Look at his
dream. Look
at
his dream.
I'm 100% black.
I understand.
Put this cane.
Wait a second. And then you say she got pregnant too fast?
Too fast.
It's only one time.
And then
we're
talking what's about your pregnant when she got pregnant? When she got pregnant, Maury, we had off, on and off, 75 times. So I know that she wasn't, you know, sleeping around too. So I know.
This is what I was going to tell you.
My mama told me that I wasn't
the
father.
By the way, if you are the father, you will be in this child.
I will be. Since day one, I've been in. I'm going to stay there. I'm a good
person. You need that job.
I'm a good person,
Maury. You need that job.
No job to raise
you're gonna
no
be a fan. Are you going
to
be back?
It costs,
are you
going to
be back on and be a family again or not?
Yes. If I find out today is Javy Young is my son, I will personally
gonna
be in her life.
Right
and I will marry her.
Child, what do you think of that, Brenda? He wants to marry her.
If he can get a job.
Nah, my own business.
My
own business.
Brenda. I wouldn't be so quick to jump on him, okay? I remember you coming out in a wedding dress wanting to marry a guy that ended up cheating on you.
But I love my daughter and I love my grandson. And he didn't take care of him.
We're going to find